As the audition process for the regional Indian diva commenced in the City of Joy, aspiring divas gathered at the Park Plaza Hotel with dreams to see their names next to the likes of Sushmita Sen and Lara Dutta.
Well, I think it's just sheer motivation, something that's been sort of nestling in me ever since I was a child. So a pageant is something that is desirable for every woman. Every woman wants a crown on her head, so the tiara. So I'm here just for that. Like the moment when the tiara is placed on your head, that is all that counts to me at least. So I'm just here to win that, that's all. Most definitely. I mean, as for that matter, I think everybody around here is very good competition, and it's lovely to be here. I think everybody has it in them. It's just the personal touch you need.
The winner of today's city audition not only gets fast track to the final 20 of the Indian Diva competition, but also gets one step closer to representing India at the acclaimed Miss Universe 2013 pageant to be held in November in Moscow.
Hello, I'm Shona Bolda from Kolkata. I'm 23 years old and my height is 5'10". जब से छोटी थी और आज तब से मेरा एक ही सपना रहा है कि मैं बन सकूं मिस इंडिया दीपा, मिस यूनिवर्स, ताकि मैं प्राउड कर सकूं अपने पेरेंट्स को, प्राउड कर सकूं मेरे फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स को. मैं चाहती हूँ ये ख्वाब मेरे नस नस में दौड़ता है और इसीलिए मैं इंडियन दीपा मिस यूनिवर्स 2013 बनना था. थैंक यू सो मच.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Sneha Ghosh. I'm a student from Calcutta and I'm also a classical singer. Well, the crown, I've always fancied the tiara, and it's just a matter of those few seconds when the crown is placed on my head. That is what I fancy ever since I was a child. It's been nestling inside me. So I'm here just for that, and everything else follows. So it is a competition at the end of the day, but it is my childhood dream to have that tiara on my head and fulfill my dream. Thank you.
We look at a package, which is always part, a critical part of a beauty pageant. We had contestant number three, well packaged. You know, when she walked into the room, she looked like a true diva, you know, a true Bengali beauty. Big eyes, demure, extremely sensuous, and 5'9", 5'10". That's really, really good. Coming from this part of the country, not surprising, because we've had Bipasha Basu, Sushmita Sen, Nonika Chatterjee.
ये तो मेरा ड्रीम था जो आज पूरा हो गया. पूरा नहीं हुआ पर अभी मैं चल रही हूँ इसके ऊपर, तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. कैसे बताऊँ, ये वर्ड में मैं तुमको एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाऊंगी. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. आई एम वेरी मच एक्साइटेड राइट नाउ. आई एम शिवरिंग राइट नाउ. आई एम वेरी नर्वस, हैप्पी. बहुत खुश हूँ मैं. और क्या बताऊँ, माँ बाबा बहुत प्राउड फील करेंगे कि मैं मिस यूनिवर्स जाऊँगी. तो आई एम फीलिंग ऑसम और विश मी लक कि मैं मिस यूनिवर्स जीत के ही आ पाऊँ.
Shona Goldar has bagged the tiara and sash, the most coveted tiara and sash, and is now the regional winner for Indian Diva 2013 from Kolkata. Even though grueling sessions of training and grooming are coming up for her, her dream of one day perhaps wearing that Miss Universe crown is also closer to becoming a reality. With cameraperson Sudarshan Parida, Kritika Chatterjee, for Times Now in Kolkata.